MC2STEM High School is an engineering school. We focus on science, technology, engineering, and math. Everything we do here is hands-on, project-based, and we're a mastery learning environment, so students have the opportunity to master content at their own pace while doing really cool, fun projects.
I like that I can teach myself. We get to sit down and we get to take our time and go through whatever we need to learn.
When I grow up, I want to be a mechanical engineer. They have an engineering class here, and that's mostly what brought me here, in the opportunities.
The ninth graders have an opportunity to go to school at the Great Lakes Science Center. So most people don't know there's a school in the Science Museum, but there is one downstairs.
I made it here on my first day. I was baffled because I thought it was going to be school, but we were actually inside the Science Center, which made it even more authentic. It was awesome.
The 10th graders are here at GE. It's the world headquarters for lighting. Everyone is partnered one-on-one with the GE engineer who helps them through their content, tutors them, and buddies with them. Because GE is located here in a secure facility, all of the students actually get door-to-door pickup. So a van picks them up at their house in the mornings and then takes them back home at night. In 11th and 12th grade, the students go to Cleveland State University, where they take all their classes on campus, and they're able to come in and out because some of them are taking college classes and some of them are taking classes with us.
I like how we get to build a lot. We build a lot of things.
I've learned how to connect circuits, maybe mess a lot of sound systems.
Our biggest extracurricular here is the robotics team. We have students who are members of the World Championship Robotics Team here in Cleveland.
So make it quite simple. You just make two levers where you can control the shovel, where you go scoop, and then let go.
So everything we do, we try to have a community aspect where we'll partner with local agencies or people in our students' communities to try to develop products that will help benefit their lives in some way.
I really like how we get to go out in the community and visit different areas of Cleveland.
100% of our students, freshmen through seniors, take at least 6 college credits a year. So even if you're just taking the curriculum here at MC2STEM High School, you're guaranteed to leave with 24 college credits. We really let the students lead the way. Whatever the students want to accomplish, we're going to work with them one-on-one to help them accomplish those goals. And whatever the student is interested in, we're going to support them along the way.
They really help me push forward to what I want to get to. I believe that they can bring me to success.
It's a really great experience to be here.